go down there into Doom. Or whatever it is. I don't care. To me, it's bad news regardless. If I had to go down there anyways. Pick up, duh. Challenge. Everything in here is pick-up-able, I think. If it can be picked up, I say go with it. What the hell is with the sticky? There's no reason for it. Just slow shit down. All the hell. So these used to be tables. Okay, I get that. Hey! Actually, I wonder, where did the douche doctor go? Okay. Guess what I think we're gonna piss you off with? Two, Mr. Slenders! Just to piss me off. Look at this. This is a mess. Horrible, unneeded. You. Perfect. Crookie, okay. You done? I try to be helpful and save you from becoming a guardian, and what thanks do I get? Oh, let me just roll over me. Yeah. When I find Mercer and I get a chance, I'm going to pop off his bloody head. Damn head. Sorry. And I'm gonna make it all bloody. I'm gonna beat the shit out.
Mr. Clark.
Doc!
I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. What happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
Intel, blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. That's why! I probably didn't get shit out of it. Probably. Nothing decent. Oh. Okay. Oh, crew key. Or whatever key. Some key. And you, guardian number. Whatever. You suck. That sucks. I really should just quit. Count my blessings and just get out of here. This doesn't work. No, it doesn't.
The life support system in Sleep Lock B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get through the door.
Huh? That doesn't sound friendly. Well, this is weird. Awkward. This guy's already dead. Oh, there's stuff in here, so I guess I should be glad. Sheesh, these things are ugly. Also, what the hell is that groaning sound? Gonna be the hunter. Hunter's under ice. If anything, it should not be the hunter. It should be just another grab tentacle pointing to grabby my foot and drag me slowly into a hole. Hello! I'll be damned, that was right. Oh. fucking right. What? That's what I get for... Actually, on second thought, I'm getting away from this hole. Because this looks like a bad place to be. If anything else. So does this. Oh, hello. I think that might be a good idea. Screw it. If I die, then I die.
Entering vacuum. Climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Tons of health. Being a tad bit generous there, aren't we? Is this some way of making up for the fact that you pissed me off? I'll name that, Explorer Fred. Come on, let's go. Sorry, I bothered you. Okay, commons. Okay, let's go. We're going the right way, right? Yeah. I'm gonna find a save point and I'm gonna quit right about now. Or vent. Because now we can. No. Yes. Follow my plan. Mine with... damage. Yes. I'm sticking to that plan. You know what I mean? Yes. Okay! It's getting late.